It will require all of my skill and all of our luck to spring a trap lifetimes in the making. In the end, it will be decided here upon the fields of Pelennor, before the gates of Minas Tirith. From the south, Aragorn will summon forth an army from beyond the grave, but perhaps too late. For against our stronghold, the Dark Lord summons both man and beast to oppose us. An army of powerful forces, more terrible than we can imagine. And from the north, at my urging, Rohan shall ride to war, and the world's ending.
Here they come!
Easterling! Orcs! Get them all!
They seem to be surrounding us!
Men of the East! Forward!
Just two armies, what are you worried about?
Destroy everything in their path. Stop them before they reach Eowyn and Merry.
Help them! Stop that beast!
I think they rounded up a few more.
Fire that! Bring them down!
Forward, men of Harad!
Thank you.
We'll have to fight our way up there.
I'd worry about his feet.
All be crumbled.
Thank you. Titans, kill me! Thou fool! No living man can slay me!
I am no man! You look upon a woman!
I don't have an axe big enough for this one!
Behold! The dead have come to save the living!